Where's California? Show us California. Where's California? Good job. Look at all your toys. Brand new lipstick and liner duos for Kylie Cosmetics. I just wanted to do something cute and special for January. I know how much you guys love my traditional lipstick matte formula, so I wanted to create, for those lipstick lovers, I wanted to create a lip liner and a matching lipstick. Okay, excuse me, is watching YouTube in the background, but so I have all new shades Kylie. I can't wait for Kylie, my favorite color ever. I'm about to swatch all these shades for you guys. Now Stormy wants to take a lipstick. Okay, which one do you want? Which one do you want? Pick one.
I want.
She knows what she wants.
I want.
Which one, baby?
I want pink.
Okay. So the same day that I launch my lipstick kits, which is the 22nd, I am gonna launch my official Kyliners. This is a liquid liner pen. I showed you guys the black one in my birthday collection. I am a liner girl, I use liner every day. This has been my favorite. It is really big for me, so I wanted to make sure it was perfection. I have a brown over here and a black coming out.
And when the night time comes, let that shit fly tonight. Singing songs.
Beautiful. So I love a champagne highlighter and I love a pink blush. So these two are gonna be my new everydays. Okay, so first I really wanna talk about this blush, and the reason why I made this is because, so these are my personal blushes. I use these every day. That's why they look super used and dirty, so I apologize. But this is Winter Kissed and Baddie on the Block. I love mixing these every day because it creates the perfect color. I would say this is more of like a peachy blush, and this is definitely like a bluey pink, which I love. This is a little lighter and brighter. I love the depth of this. So anyway, I mixed these and I created Pink Dreams, which is the name of this, because I wanted these two blushes to have a little baby. So I didn't have to mix them anymore. So this is kind of the color that comes out when I mix those two. So anyway, the point is, this is magical. Okay, so as you can see, this highlighter, which is called Sunday Brunch, is a lot different than the highlighters that I already have. This is so beautiful. The bulk tone's really pretty, but it looks prettier on. So I'm gonna swatch them for you guys.
Please don't look at me and shrug. I've been trying more than ever. If this doesn't last forever, at least we spent the time we did. Helped each other through our shit, yeah.
All right, now I want to show you guys what this highlighter looks like on.